Time brought to you by Real Game Media, realgamemedia.com, Real Game Media on YouTube, Facebook, Real Game
Oh, we
Media.
got in this one late.
Hear it first. I don't even think it took me with
It should have.
me. Nope, I have the join in session button now.
Join.
I just joined
You
in.
should get in. There was like 30 spots
Oh,
available.
yeah, because I got premium friends. Premium friends. Brought to you by Real Game Media. Guys, I want to make sure that you guys also check out Simple Gaming. They are our esports affiliate. Brought to you by GameBattles.com. We're going to be streaming some of their stuff here. COD, some Titanfall, and of course, the best brought to you by two guys, one YouTube channel. Check us out. Myself and Ryan on YouTube. Two guys, one YouTube channel. Or aka SKUM Nation, Scum Nation. You can look us up like
we are
that as
losing
well.
objective butter.
We got a Cody jailbreak for you if you guys need to upgrade to Krypton 17.1. Oh, you want me to use a squad boost? Because I have like 100 of them.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll use one of yours runs out. Oh, that trash.
Bam.
Sucking already.
Okay, so on my screen it looks amazing, but if you guys are looking on the upper right hand corner, Ryan right now is rocking a 1080 Ti, and you guys can see the difference between the 1080 Ti and the 1070 side by side. I'm maxed out at Ultra. He is also maxed out at Ultra. We're bringing you both sides of Master Grace Glory right here. One time. RealGameMedia.com. So, Ryan, I must say, like, I'm impressed by the 1070, the way that it looks. But I gotta say, dude, after I saw your 1080 Ti compared to mine in the same area, mind you, it was. I thought I was looking at a window. Like, saying you're looking at a window on your shit is an understatement.
It's just scary. It really is. It's the first one that's actually impressed me in a while. Like I said, I was a little honestly disappointed going from the 970 to the 1070. I was expecting a bigger jump, but otherwise, I don't have any issues with this thing. No compatibility issues. I thought I would have with it being brand new, but. We'll see. Time will tell. Right now, it's great, though.
Well, I gotta say that they, ooh, I brought, got brought back to life. I was trying to turn down the video, or not the video, the audio.
We have lost objective Charlie.
But better. Those people out there watching the TV land can watch it a little bit better, too.
Man, I really should have saw him.
Copy
Now,
Delta.
I have one major problem.
We have lost objective.
I'm not the yeah,
Can
I'm about to say
I
I'm not the boss man.
So we can hear you a little bit better.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, shotgun.
I'm gonna do that myself quick.
Shotgun.
We have taken objective
about
Charlie.
It feels about it. Shotgun. Yeah. Guys, those of you guys are watching on Twitch, Beam, and on Facebook right now, hopefully we're being restreamed by the Viking. Hopefully we got that down. We have a lot of exciting stuff coming up. We got esports, live commentary.
Turn around, behind us.
Julio's is coming up. Two guys, one YouTube channel, bringing it to you one time. I mean, we have all of this content that is coming live. Tyler's going to be coming live every Tuesday and Thursday, starting at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hopefully, earlier in the night, we will have the Viking bringing it to you one time as well at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Those are our new shows.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Those of you guys that have been supporting Team UK over the weekends as well as during their regular streams on Facebook, you guys are absolutely phenomenal. We actually hit over 1,000 views for Team UK. So mad props to those guys. And that was possible by you, the community. Thank you.
We have taken objective
Duff. You guys are awesome. We fucking love you.
Oh, I love spawning on a guy with two guns on him already. That's you. Good job. I'm going to Echo.
Copy.
Folks, we're splitting up Bravo Echo. Get on your station.
Ah!
Watch the door, Shotty.
I'm just rusty.
I think I'm gonna have to turn up the juice here. I think I'm stuck at 60 hertz for the moment.
That must feel like a slideshow.
it does feel like it. It feels like it. I need to be at 120 at least. What are you? Did you frame rate yourself on Battlefield? Like
But I can turn the diagnostics on.
Yeah, turn the dyno on live while we're watching this, so people back home can see what it looks like.
Not sure if I can do this now, but let me check. Be under. What would it be under? Video?
Yeah. I would figure your shadow play, yeah.
I'm looking at the controls, but I don't see anything that says turn it on.
Guys, we need backup on Charlie.
Yeah, I think that's something I gotta turn on out of game, because I'm not seeing an option for it.
Ooh, shit. There is a lot of them on scene now, boy. Ooh! Ooh, they scared me.
Hold on a second, I got a gameplay thing I'm going through quick.
That is bullshit, man. You mean to tell me he runs through a room full of fire, doesn't catch on fire, and I ass blast him, and he still kills me? We have taken objective
Duff. Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it.
Ooh, I forgot I gotta change.
Come on, Charlie. Yes?
Okay, it's on now. So, I don't know. You're gonna have to dig through it. I'm playing right now, so I can't look at all that crap. It says my tick. Oh, the gameplay tick rate is 60. I don't know what the frame rate is. This is just network diagnostics that's running right now.
We are losing. You probably would have to do that with the Steam overlay, and let them.
The Steam overlay wouldn't work for Origin. Maybe Origin has a setting to turn the frame rate on, because this is what I'm seeing right now.
Yeah, I've had the same problem with the NVIDIA Shield.
We have lost objective
where
Duff.
It'll only show 60, like it won't let you go beyond that. But while using Dolphin,
we have lost
I was,
objective
Edward.
Whoa,
I was off.
Gonna copy it.
And then the same thing with whatchamacallit.
Oh, I'm sucking right now. I'm turning this thing off, man. Screw my screen. Oh, damn it, I can't. I got a V5. Man, I'm just running into way too many of them right now.
Lost that game. Wow. We were winning and we lost it.
It's all your guys' fault. All of you guys suck. There's no way you guys should have lost that game.
Nos pasaron por poco. Para que entiende Spanish.
Ustedes no hicieron nada, maricones. No hicieron nada,
¿Cómo que no? Yo estaba ganando, viejo, y después llegaron ustedes y perdimos, man.
Mm-hmm.
We're bridging the gap there. We're uniting different countries, right?
I was about to say, man, I got nothing on that.
Like, I keep trying to go after these medals, and it's like, why?
Oh, some of them are just ridiculous. Yeah, I don't get why there's, I don't get why there's, like, a shooting range that you can do your diagnostics. Like, Battlefield 4 had a really good shooting range and diagnostic where you could see your frame rate and all that. They don't have one in this game.
Focusing on that.
Oh, it's over. I got the arty truck. I'm parking it right over F. Trying to take their bombers out.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh my god, so freaking close.
Drive us to victory, son.
Oh my god. Oh, he killed himself. I'll take it. I got no luck right now.
Mark it, Daddy. Mark it. Mark Delta if you're grabbing it, Av.
We have taken objective Duff.
Oh my god. None of my bullets connected with that guy. I definitely don't like this gun. I get killed by it a lot. Just in the M9.
I'm just trying to hold on to F right now, man. I spawned in a truck and I'm fighting for my life.
How are you getting that much resistance at Foxtrot?
Dudes are jumping on it like crazy. Finally being able to push up a little bit now.
Look sharp! That soldier's one of theirs!
Okay. I keep spawning and everybody's dying around me. Or I'm getting shot the fuck up.
Come on, Delta! Everybody Delta.
Spotted a soldier. That's an enemy scout.
Ryan, where the fuck are you? Can you give a support on a flag, please?
I'm overlooking E, giving support on a flag.
Objective
Yeah, I was fighting anywhere between 5 and 10 people from different directions. So, believe me, I'm putting some support out there.
La media cacha que viene para Echo.
I'm going to Echo.
Yes, get the fuck out of here. Ryan, where are you going to?
Trying to kill this guy in front of me, but I had to reload my weapon at the wrong time, as usual.
Hop on Echo. Estamos en el guardo. Venga aquí.
Hey, mucha escopeta, man.
Oh, they're all coming from that
los
windmill.
Los más conocen jugar, man.
Right behind Echo. In, there's like 5 of them. Yeah, they're right there. We're taking it. Revive just to die.
We have lost objective Edward.
Where'd you go? Gosh damn it.
It's called being dead.
Yeah, I was literally on the other side of the fence. I revived you.
Go somewhere else than Echo. Let them keep that. Just go somewhere else. We need to separate them.
Suck. Yeah, we're getting rocked by this team.
Yeah, it's like, can you push the fuck out of here, please?
Come on, Charlie.
Yeah, I'm behind you. Just keep that left flank going as far left as you can.
Yeah, I'm staying over here. There's a truck coming up to me. Oh, that's us.
Oh, you're getting sniped.
Snipers.
Oh, you just got rocked.
Return to the combat area. Yeah, he's on the other hill, on right there to your right. He's on the hill.
I went out of bounds. I'm probably going to die from it now.
All right, he's distracted now. He's got somebody else on him.
Not really.
Return to the combat area.
Come in bounds so I can spawn on you.
Spawn on me, spawn on me. They're hard left flanking. Watch your hard left flank. God, they're just choking us out over here, man.
Yeah, because everybody wants to fucking be a sniper and stay in the back, or everybody wants to go to one side, like, separate these fucking assholes.
Grenade going out! Grenade out! Watch your head! There's a grenade for it!
Turn this around. It's still early.
Oh, I don't even know where I got hit from. Behind me. Awesome. my whole left flank got exploded because somebody can't stay alive and guard my left side. Not you, some other idiot. Yeah, that whole side is done. We gotta try going to D.
I can't believe it.
Oh, they took A.
I got a kill. Yeah, I'm going to Charlie.
No, go to Bravo. Go to Bravo. Stretch them out.
There's people already camping over there.
Fine, I'll go with you.
Positions on the roof. There's a sniper headed on the roof.
We have lost objective.
We got a truck over here too. Next to us.
I stole that shit. I stole that shit.
You steal it, you asshole. I worked hard too.
Yep, and I came in and just stole your harder and shit. Oh, I'm going down. He's got, like, if you scratch him, he's dead, dude. I mean, he's got 10% health. Just scratch him. There you go. Somebody got
him. Where are you so I can revive you?
I'm too far gone, bro. I'm too far gone.
No caché donde estaba.
Está la wea. Oh my god.
Oh fucking A.
Sniper coming from the other side of C.
I think that's how I've died every time this butter. Round is by a fucking sniper. Oh no, I got shotgun twice. We have too, lost objective apples.
This team is just so sorry.
Oh!
I think it's time for another lobby after this.
Oh, why?
Our airship has arrived.
Alright, where do you want the bombs?
Oh, wherever the hell you put them, I don't care.
We have taken objective Duff.
I'm not a pilot, I can't help you.
We have lost objective butter.
Objective lost! We need to push armor!
Yeah, we just took Charlie.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Boys, the objectives are good work.
Kage.
What the?
Oh, that's ridiculous. 91% of his health. The bayonet charge just pisses me off sometimes.
We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective Edward. We have lost objective Charlie.
Sin escopeta, ¿por qué?
Oh, this is getting to be some bullshit right now. I don't even know how the hell this other guy killed me, honestly. Didn't see him when I shot through the doorway, but magically he killed me before I was killing his buddy, who was lighting up the whole time.
He kills me with a sniper, but then he says he killed me with a Heichel. That's funny.
I've had that happen before, too.
Are we gonna find another lobby after this?
We can if you want. Oh my god.
Yeah, that would be nice, because if you keep getting put on the fucking team, I think it's time for a reset. Do you not think so?
Hey man.
You want to keep getting your shit pushed in.
I'm not doing too bad. I'm only one under 500, so. I can't help that everybody else on this team is like pretty sad. That's it's just
like,
you know.
I'm
you...
trying to do what my role is, and these people are making it very difficult.
Oh, of course they are.
If you guys can see my face right now, you probably be laughing.
Oh yeah, okay. Now they got x-ray
like,
freaking vision.
Total waste of a squad boost. Like, I wasted a squad boost with shitty teammates.
This is awful teammates, I'm not gonna lie.
We have taken objective Duff.
Aquí hay un eco dentro de la casita.
Fuck the fuck.
We have lost objective Freddy. We have lost objective.
We took Delta, but we lose Edward. Why does that not surprise?
Losing objective Duff.
I'm trying, but it's just not enough.
He's in the house. Buddy,
I'm coming for you, Bob.
Take the ammo. Drop that ammunition.
Behind us.
Yeah, ammunition.
I can't even move out because every time I try to make a move, I gotta turn back.
This is why we need to find another lobby, brother. Why? Alright, let's check in with you guys over there. Oh, son of a bitch. In the old Twitch chat.
Oh, that's awesome. I just did a full split.
Oh, I didn't even set the stream up. So the one person that is watching Doesn't even know what's going on.
Good job.
Yep. I told Battlefield.
Oh my god.
And for some reason my microphone is not showing up on OBS. So they get you.
You broke everything.
Yeah, I think I broke it when I dropped the stupid microphone. I think that's what happened.
Might be the case.
It says that it's in there, but it doesn't read it when I'm talking. I dropped it.
Come on, beta.
We are losing.
Daddy, beta.
But that doesn't make sense. Like, I'm talking to you through the microphone. Ah, all I have to do is hit the volume button on there.
Good job. You're supposed to be the resident expert.
Hey man, I've been doing this for a long time, but I always seem to have something that I gotta troubleshoot every now and again.
So many snipers. And I'm only breaking even right now.
Yeah, we need to find another lobby.
Well, we'll back out of this one and then you can be the host. I don't know, I just spawned in the game, and I was surrounded by three of them. I killed one of them to my credit, but the spawning is just killing me right now, man.
Yay,
there you go, the bleeding can stop.
Chuck.
That was good and terrible.
Yeah, it sure as hell was.
I didn't even go 500.
But...
awful.
On a lighter side, my microphone is now working again, so what's up, guys? It's Cujo here with your Real Game Media live stream of Battlefield.
It'll actually work this time. You're playing on the Fortress?
Yeah. I barely made it out alive. I should have
hey, I made it.
Instead of a left.
What squad are you in? You're in a full damn squad. I knew it.
Hey,
son
man,
of a bitch.
How am I supposed to know, bro?
Hey, I'm switching to squad. Join me. You should carry over.
We have taken objective. Yeah, when Freddy. I die, I will.
Holy shit! I'm actually in the game. It only took 20 minutes. Oh, get the F out of here, man. Garbage. I call bullshit.
Charlie.
Heading over to Bravo.
Oh man, I was bringing the pain right up. Wow. So I got ran over by a whole squad. I knew he was gonna throw that bullshit.
One on me.
Copy. Call orders on Bravo.
Capture that damn objective!
Oh, okay, so running in the water after you get lit on fire doesn't put you out, apparently. Some horse shit right there. I was going for the deep end of the water, too. Got nothing.
Oh, no, the grass grenade can move me.
We have taken objective butter.
Take the ammo.
Fall back, we're losing echo, guys.
Yeah, I'm running back. Open the door.
They locked it.
Here, I'll blow it up.
Mammal, coming at you.
Objective Duff. Hurry up, we got snipers out here.
I'm shooting grenades at it.
That's ammo for you.
That door is powerful, man. My grenades ain't good enough, apparently. I thought I had a rocket gun, but that's with my other kit. Nah, it ain't gonna work. I'm going around. It's gonna take forever. Ooh! Man, I shouldn't have got him.
We are losing objective Freddy.
Got people coming upstairs above me. I'm going after them. Behind you! Saved your life.
Thank you, I saw that on the radar.
Cross the way, cross the way.
He got his head down now, that's for sure.
Yeah, very good. No, he's got some good shit.
I'm going up the stairs on him. He jumped down. There we go. We're clearing them out. Like rats. Yeah, rooting them out. That's what I like to see.
We have taken objective apples.
There's one behind. Yeah, you're facing them. I'm coming up behind you now. We took it.
Copy. Yeah, I'm feeling it, man.
I'm going through the basement. I'm gonna make sure the underground is taken care of. It's pretty clear. Yeah, I just ran through the whole underground. We're clear. Had to be. We're losing it.
I don't see anything past the side. We're losing Bravo.
On the bounce.
Bravo, guys. Light up.
We have lost objective button.
Got a vehicle going around the left side of the castle. Wow, they took over everything over here. This is what we get for leaving. I'm going over to Charles. Try to lessen the load on you guys, because I know they're just flushing across the water from there. You got a 14-3 right now? What are you cheating?
Yeah, man, I'm rocking the house, bro. I'm rocking the house.
Got some new aimbot software?
No, man. I'm unleashing the beast right now. All of my frustrations, I'm taking that out.
It's from that last game. We got our ass whooped so hard, yeah, you just never wanted to happen again.
Pissed me off something awful. I feel that pain. I'm doing everything I can. I'm healing. I'm dropping health. I'm shooting people. I'm doing everything in the manual to fucking turn this thing around.
They're losing Delta. Yes, I just killed their horseman. Oh, that felt good. Got the old cavalry sword out.
I hate hitting the wrong button. I hate it. Back off. God, G-strings took your roll, son. I'm gonna have to get this back. Push up on B, I need help now! I got killed by a noob. Ryan, I can't hear you anymore. I think you left.
Yeah, I'm fine. Quit your whining. I'm running around on a horse right now, man. Lots of assholes around.
No wonder I can't spawn on you. Try.
You know me and you are leading the game right now, right?
Hey man, I'm trying real hard right now, man. I don't give a fuck.
My horse was just strong. I must have killed like 6 or 8 people in a row with it. So I'm taking another one out. If it's working, I'm using it.
Damn, both of those guys got blasted in the fucking sky. Oh, and I walked in front of like 500 of them. Damn, you're 14-4. You're having a good game.
Yeah, it's because I got on a horse.
An enemy dreadnought is en route.
Ah! snipers up top.
Okay, I'm going up top of the horse. Get him then. Probably. They got a dreadnought now, so just don't stay in one spot for long. You'll be fine.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna pop him with the boat and come over on the backside of Alpha.
Oh, I went down. I took somebody with me. That's the important thing. We just keep this up, we'll actually get a win tonight. That's a first.
Yeah, no shit, right? Oh, he came out of nowhere and raped me.
Okay. I hope you like it. You didn't even get to.
I read the reviews on it, and the reviews are really good on it.
Good.
I looked at all the pictures. I looked at the reviews. It's got a 5-star.
All right. I trust. Is it frame and mattress and everything, or what? Oh, so we still gotta buy the mat and all that. Okay, I thought you bought everything. Heading to Delta.
Wow, that guy was laying down camping.
We are losing objective Charlie.
That's what everybody does on this map. They lay down and camp.
Yeah, he's laying down with the RT rocket waiting for me to walk around the corner to blast him. Yeah, dude.
Oh, man. Objective butter. Tried to get Delta back. Didn't happen. I'm gonna take a torpedo boat out and see if I can sink this destroyer.
Whatever.
I'm gonna range him like crazy. They can't really handle range very well.
That's how they get my blood
open. Huh. I'm just launching torpedo after torpedo, man. He's just taking them. Dropping his health, man. Might be able to take him out by the end of this.
Okay. Okay.
All right. This behemoth's about to go down, man. Working on him with these torpedoes. Yeah, I'm hitting with the torpedoes. Are taking a lot of his health, man, per hit. He's just too stupid to look for me because I'm ranging him. I mean, look at his health. It's about to drop. I just had a plane go full Japo on me, man. He kamikazed his plane right into my ship. It's probably a guy I killed on the ship. I would imagine only people who do that have like a grudge. I'm going out there to finish him off. I think I'm going to be able to finish him off right before the game's out. We're still going to win. I've never actually personally gone out there and tried to fight one before myself. I've never cared to. Well, that's it. He's going under.
Got him. Let's go.
Nice.
The fucking bitch is swimming.
You see the turret go flying off? We're going straight to Alpha, dude. Straight to Alpha. We're not even going to screw around. We're going to go all the way to the back door. With the fog, nobody's going to see us coming in. There's a horse there. He's coming for us. Right flank on the beach. Yeah, we just kicked the crap out of him.
There's a box right here.
I told you this was the plan.
Ammo right there.
I got ammo right here going down. I should have a crate. I don't know why I'm dropping down these small freaking bags. There we go. Let's go to Bravo now. Let's squeeze him out. Lots of fog, man. Lots of fog. Oh, get the hell out of here. Will you finish him? 103 damage. Don't you love that shit when it says you get a, you do 103 damage? Oh, that sucked.
They do 103 damage and then you die? Yeah.
Yeah.
I know the feeling.
Oh, everybody freaking died. You guys suck. Spawn on F, F, F.
You're winning.
Let me
I had to wait for the reload, and the shot, he killed me because of that. Oh, and he just got shanked for it. That was great. We got this game, man. Oh, the visibility just went to shit.
We have taken objective apples. Ammunition for you. Thanks. Some ammo for you.
We turned it around. We did it, guys. We did it.
This fog is insane.
Oh, I could only imagine what it looks like on your screen, because on my screen it looks like it's going thick.
It's just so damn thick. See, like 10, 15 feet in front of me at best. Is it time to switch it up?
I don't know, is that what you're trying to do?
I think we need to.
Are you trying to play Overwatch?
Something. Let's do something else.
Now pick something. Pick a
game. Let's take a fiver and come back at it with either Ghost Recon or Overwatch, whatever you pick. Out of those two.
I'd rather play Overwatch than Ghost
Recon. All right. Let's take a fiver and be right back.
Look at your boy made the board.
Yeah, you did. You got yourself a little treat.
Yeah, I got a little surprise. That's what happens when you guys do your job.
I'm quitting now.
All right, we got three Genjis. Awesome. We're going to do great.
It's rando, man.
We're going to do great.
So I'm actually Zen.
I love this guy.
You got Ryan anyway. Look at you got your character. Oh, look, we got three tanks on the team. We need that. That's balanced.
Oh, my God.
Look, we got two Ryans and the new chick.
Yeah, I'm Reinhardt, baby. I'm my boy.
I just did the math on that. That's that's 4,900 in shield. not counting D.Va, who's behind with the Matrix that can pop out of nowhere and ruin your day. Stop looking at me.
I'll crush you.
No, they're gonna have a real good time trying to get through here. And a D.Va. Oh no, we have four tanks. We have four. Five. Everybody's a fucking tank besides you, Ryan.
I am the healer. I will keep everybody in Zen. I should just sit here and heal like this the whole time. Let's see how long I can sit here and not do shit. You guys are all going past the doorway, which is very dumb. Dumbasses. Oh, May just ice walled one of you fucks. He's dead. Yeah, try to hack me.
Got so much shield, it's disgusting. Health.
Man, I'm tossing him out, man. I only can toss him so fast. I gotta share, man. There we go. I'm just healing like hell right here. D.Va's down. Greed is overtaking. Okay, we need to start falling back. We're losing members of the team.
Oh,
there goes Risa. She dead. Oh, I got killed behind you. Tracer's teleporting ass got behind me and killed me. I guess I should have noticed her a little sooner, but I'm slow, I guess. And I get Zenyatta again. Like, that's gonna help me when they're capping.
Our point is under attack.
We did not hold that long enough. Somebody get in there and do your job. Oh no, it's not going well. Hang in there, Genji. Killed Tracer's ass. I am kicking the shit out of these guys with a medic.
Yeah, just keep it up, man.
Oh, damn it, I'm dead. Roadhog hook. It was a good hook, too. I was too busy trying to kill a Lucio. Anna now? Great. Oh, I'm dead. I got murdered. Hooked again, man. That Roadhog's hooking me like crazy. Oh, I switched to Orion, though. You guys stay alive a little bit longer, I might actually be able to do something. It killed me. I jumped in on Zen thinking it was a one-on-one. Turned out to be a one-on-three. Oh god, I'm freaking Hanzo. This is gonna go awful.
Ready, so as soon as they walk through the door, if a bunch of them come in, I'm gonna just drop down and smash it. Ooh, ooh.
Behind us is a Pharah. I about got my ult up as Hanzo, believe it or not.
I'm down, my turret's down.
I'm dead too, finally. That was a pretty good run for a Hanzo. Hopefully the guys are holding. They are, they gave me freaking Hanzo again. You gotta be shitting me, man. What'd I do to deserve this? Wow, their diva just stood there and took it the whole time. You saw that, right?
Stood there and took it. I can't. Yeah, yeah. They didn't want to commit. Nobody wanted to try to go for the gold. They kind of like just gave.
I just gave them the hookup. Wait, hang back, diva.
Damn, you got blasted.
Yeah, that's. I told you.
That was good.
Told you he got me good there. And look at that! I'll give you the tick on that, even though May deserves it more.
Oh, whatever. May's so cheesy. Get the fuck out of here.
You're the only person that would do that. I didn't know if we were going to win that after the first point. That, you know, that got pretty rocky.
Yeah, no, the first point, yeah. I'd have to agree with you. It was scary.
We had to hold for 7 minutes.